Well, thanks for the interest. Thanks for being here. I'm very excited to share with you a little bit about BigRep. So BigRep is about bringing 3D printing to the industry. Now, sounds good. It's an interesting vision. Now, let's look at the reality. For 30 years, there has been a promise made to the industry. And the industry is automakers, it's aviation companies, it's big machine building companies, that 3D printing is finally going to help them bring better products to the market, help them become more flexible organization, reduce cost, enhance value, reduce the time to market. And this promise has not been kept for 30 years. And now we at BigRep, we're bringing technology and value to the market that helps deliver on that exactly this promise. And we call this digital production solution. So it's not just about the printer, there's much more behind it. In order to be able to do this, you need to have a clear competitive advantage over your competitors on the market globally, because this is, per se, a global market, and this is how we started the business. We're located here in Berlin-Kreuzberg, actually only 10 minutes by bike away from this location, but we also have a sales office in Boston, and we have another sales office in Singapore. Our market is the global market. And we're doing this based on our what we call application leadership. We are working very closely with our customers in identifying commercially viable use cases. And what does it mean in detail? Well, for instance, one of our customers, a big aviation company, they have the vision that in 6 years, 60% of the interior of an aircraft cabin will be printed. And it will be printed because there's significant cost reduction and significant for potential for customizing and creating value in an aircraft by an airline. And this is highly disruptive to the current status quo of the supply chain in the aviation industry. And in order to do that, you need to understand what the customer wants and where his commercial benefit is. And this is what we call application leadership. There's also other things like speed and precision, bringing down the cost of the machine, quality and reliability, because in the end, what's clearly different from the industrial space to the consumer space, from all the small printers you see running out there, is the technology we're bringing to the market is absolutely mission critical to our customer. This means it needs to be 100% reliable, and it needs to keep exactly the promises that we're making to our customers. And this is, by the way, why we are teaming up with companies like BSF and Bosch Rexroth, who help us bring this credibility by bringing also, from our point of view, non-core technologies with our machines to our customers. IoT readiness, that's probably the next level, because in the end, what we're selling is a piece of equipment. It's a machine. It's metal. But what's really important to our customers is the IoT. It's the data, because whenever you produce something on a 3D printer, it needs to be 100% in specification. It needs to comply with certification processes. And this is something that is a clear-cut requirement from, say, the automotive industry, because if you're not able to deliver that to them, those parts will not go into your next car, into your next electrical car. So that is very important. Cost per part, open choice. What's important, what's a clear differentiator with us is our global reach. And the way we're attacking the market. We're focused on some very core industries, business machines, automotive, consumer products, and then there's also aviation in this high-growing market. There's enough potential in there. We're currently entertaining a sales pipeline of 50 million euros, which is about almost 8 times what we can actually digest in terms of delivering machines to the market. As I said, we're active in the 3 geographies, North America, EMEA, APEC, all with a set and standing organizations ready to scale new products on the market. This is our product pipeline. This is where you find the innovation on the right-hand side, what we call metering extrusion. That's a unique IP that we own that bring precision and speed and driving down the cost of 3D printing significantly by factors of 10. And we're using high-performance materials with it. So this enables us to print parts that you'll see flying in the air in some years, or parts that go into your next electrical car, for instance. And we're operating with great customers there like Daimler and Ford. Of course, we're positioned in a market that is competitive, but I think what clearly separates us from the pack is our ability to set a solution, to define a solution that is truly industrial by all means to our customers, and gives them the ability to print a wide choice of materials on the machine so they can benefit from great applications, from great parts that they that have a great value for them in their day-to-day product. We're also driven a lot by marketing. We like marketing, so we're not a very German company in that regard. Yeah, we're very outspoken because what we're doing is we're igniting disruption and a revolution in the manufacturing space, and you can only do that if you're telling a great story, and this is what we love doing. We also love to execute in our business plan. We're growing by 50% on average each year. We're about to achieve profitability mid of next year with those numbers, and I think it's not we're not limited by the market potential. It's our ability to execute on this plan. Thanks so much.